It's a rather foggy morning at Albury on Saturday, just coming up to 8 o'clock. Looking forward to a morning session. So we'll see how it goes. Down at Powdermills, where I've been allowed to fish again today. And before I start, a massive shout out to a great chap going by the name of Lindsay Simpson. Some of you will know him from his YouTube videos about fly tying and everything to do with fly fishing, but he's very kindly lent me his 9'6" 7-weight RS Wychwood rod for the next few months, as I'm going to have to wait 6 months for a replacement tip for my existing rod. The fly I'm starting off today with is a type of Nomad. It's very natural, with a gold tungsten bead and a very prominent orange hot spot on the nose there. So let's see how we get on. Yes, and we're in again. They're loving this now. Oh, it's another spastic one that's shaking its head. Oh wow, that's way darting about. Hello. Got him on the reel. Nice. Nice looking fish. Are you done? No. There he is. That's a rainbow. Nice. Hello you. That's a nice fish. Well, there you go. Just took that quite high in the water then. Let's get back up there. Get in it. Well, he's fighting nicely. It's on a black and silver humongous. It's hiding very nicely. Oh, fish number three. Okay. Not sure if I'm getting a little tape there or... Hey, this one's shaking his head nicely. I think this might be a spartic. Well, he's spinning around in there. He's not happy. It's a rainbow.
Way.
Getting on the reel. Plenty of life in him. Giving in easily. I think you're ready. Whoosh. I thought you were going to. There we are. Way. Oh, they fight hard, these. Powdermill trout. Oof. Shaking his head. Come on, reel again. Okay. What else are you doing?